So in this video, I will discuss about what is the theme of Environment Day in a year of 2022. And I will also discuss about in which country will host this event in 2022. So hello friends, you are watching Educational Words Touch YouTube channel. So in this video, I will discuss about the theme of Environment Day in a year of 2022. This video is going to be informative. Please watch till the end. So let's start this video. World Environment Day is celebrated annually on 5th June and is the United Nations principal vehicle for encouraging awareness and action for the protection of environment. The first Environment Day was celebrated in a year of 1974. So the different countries will host this event in a different years. So the World Environment Day 2022 is hosted by Sweden. Only One Earth is a campaign slogan. So in other words, I want to say that the theme of World Environment Day 2022 is the Only One Earth. And the government of Sweden will host the World Environment Day 2022. So I want to share some points on Environment Day. In the following years, World Environment Day has developed a platform to raise awareness on the problems facing our environment, such as air pollution, plastic pollution, sea level increase, and food security, etc. The year 2022 is a historic milestone for the United Nations Environment Program and for the global environmental community because it marks the 50th anniversary of the establishment of United Nations Environment Program. So in this video, I discussed about the theme of Environment Day in a year of 2022. If you like this video, then you can like the video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.